Done. And it's lovely to have you back. Is it nice to be back here in Britain's Got Talent?
Back, it's like a big family here. It's so lovely.
It brought back a lot of memories just seeing you on that stage. It has been now 12 months since you guys were here in the final of the competition last year. What's the last year had in store for you? Talk us through it.
Well, we've just had the most incredible year, recorded our dream album. We've just had a fantastic time playing at fantastic events all around the world and just living the dream, and just this competition has changed our lives and we're so grateful. So grateful, so thank you.
So it was all worthwhile entering in the first place. Oh my God.